class. In yesterday's class, we have discussed the general introduction of air about the pollution. Next, the type, that is first one, the air pollution. What is air pollution and what are the pollutants which causes the air pollution, right? So in that pollutant, so we have mentioned even about the smog. Now in this class, we shall study more about this, okay, how to control the air pollution. Now we should take the first one pollutant, so that is smog. So smog means it is a combination of smoke and fog, right? So in this we have learned all this. So it is a combination of smoke and fog, so that one it is called as a smog. So here in the smog there are two types. One is phytochemical smog and London smog. London type smog. So smog only two types in it. Photochemical mante London type smog in the okay. So this is also called as a brown air. Okay. So it is also called as a brown air. So on what basis we are classifying the flames? On the basis of its component. Okay. On the basis of component we are classifying it. So here in phytochemical type of a smog. So here the main components are ozone, that is O3. Okay. Next, peroxyacyl nitrate, and then oxides of nitrogen. But here the main components is suspended particulate matter. Okay, suspended particulate matter and oxides of sulfur. So these are the components of this two types of a smog. So components of a smog to basis nalli naavu eradu type anna maartivi, ondu phytochemical in the London type of a smog. Now we should see how to control the air pollution, especially when the air is polluted with the suspended particulate matter. So suspended particulate matter, so this is very fine matter which is being present in the air. So it is being released by the different methods. Okay, by the different methods this smog, the suspended particulate matter is being removed. Okay, so now let's learn how to control the air pollution. How to control the air pollution. How to control the air pollution. So to control the air pollution, there are many types. Okay, the first type is electrostatic precipitator, This method of electrostatic precipitator is being used when the air is being polluted with, okay, when the air is being polluted with suspended particulate matter. Okay, so the air is being polluted by suspended particulate matter. Okay, so it is being 99%, so it is 99% more effective. So it will give the result. Okay, 99% of the suspended particulate matter can be removed from the air. So it is 99% more effective. work. And also by the smashers. Okay, we should know the construction. The mechanism is very simple. Okay, so here it consists of a chamber. Okay, the size of this chamber or a device will depend upon by what method this SPM is being released. Okay, based on what method it is being released. So here it consists of an opening through which, okay, it consists of an opening through which the polluted air, okay, the polluted air will enter, or the suspended particulate matter will enter from this channel to this chamber. Okay, so here, and also there is an outlet. Okay, and also here in this chamber there is an outlet. So through this outlet the air which is been removed with this particle, suspended particulate matter, so that fresh air will be so by removing all the pollutant, so the fresh air will be removed from this channel. Okay, so it consists of a collecting plates, okay, which is positively charged. Okay, so these are the collecting plates which are positively charged, and here in front of this inlet, okay, in front of this inlet where the polluted air is being collected, so there will be certain plates, okay, there will be certain electrodes. The electrodes will be present over here. So these electrodes are highly charged, okay. So it has been highly charged, voltage tumba jaasti kottirtare. So this is what it is, voltage electrodes. These electrodes are it contains a very high voltage will be provided to this electrodes. Now let's see the mechanism. When the polluted air enters inside this chamber, so which consists of electrodes, so this electrodes is being it is being supplied with the very high voltage, and due to the increase in temperature, okay, so due to the increase in temperature, this electrodes, it will release the negative charged particle, the corona particles will be released. Okay, negative charged particles in agutte ee vanga electrodes inda release agutte. So temperature jaasti iradrinda, voltage jaasti iradrinda, ee vanga electrodes negative charge na release madutte. Okay, negative charge na release maartta irutte. Iga naavu idralli inu air particles in enter aadaga, so aa air particles nalli ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಸಸ್ಪೆಂಡೆಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲೇಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್. ಸೊ ಆ ಒಂದು ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಸೊ ಆ ಒಂದು ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಈ ಒಂದು ಕೊರೋನಾ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಏನ್ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ, ಸೊ ಆ ಒಂದು ಡಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಕೂಡ ಇದ್ರ ಮೂಲಕ, ಈ ಒಂದು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋಡ್ಸ್ ಮೂಲಕ ಓಕೆ ಪಾಸ್ ಆದಾಗ, ಅವಾಗ ಈ ಒಂದು ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಈ ಒಂದು ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ದ ಎಸ್ ಪಿ ಎಂ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ that will take the negative charge around it. Okay, it will receives the negative charge around it. So what is this? It is a dust particle. Okay, the dust particle will carry the negative charge from this electrodes when it passes in between this electrodes. Okay, now this dust particles, it has been rich in the negative charge. Okay, it has been rich in the negative charge. When it again move further, so here we can see the plates which is being positively charged. So even the plates, you know, the plates are positively charged. Okay, so if plates are positively charged, so ito dust particles negative charge there. So because it is negative and these plates are positive, so there is a attraction. The attraction is created between this dust particle. remove the pollutant released from automobiles. Okay. So here example, hydrocarbons. Okay. So oxides of nitrogen and oxides of sulfur. Okay. So these are the pollutants which will be released. So this should be removed out. So to remove this pollutant from the automobile using the catalyst, okay, is one of the method. So idrali now we have to hydrocarbons in O2, okay, hydrocarbons and oxides of nitrogen and even the carbon dioxide, okay, not exclusively it is CO2. So this carbon dioxide and this hydrocarbons, it has been mainly released during the combustion of a fossil fuel when there is no sufficient supply of oxygen. Okay, oxygen supply just the combustion of the fossil fuel our time nali even the pollutants release agutte. Okay, so this NO2, so nitrogen is been released from the fuels and when it comes in contact with the oxygen, so even it will form this oxides of nitrogen. Okay, so which are the pollutants, which are the catalysts will be used here? It is very costly. So the catalyst used in this method, so it is platinum, radium, palladium. Okay, platinum and palladium. So even the catalyst the presence nali even the hydrocarbon so even the compound nagi change agutte. Okay, it will changes into the another compounds. Okay, so the hydrocarbons it might get changed to the carbon dioxide, water. Okay, so this NO2, so it might change, it changes to nitrogen and oxygen. So carbon dioxide. Okay, so this the carbon dioxide. So so here the quality, okay, the quantity will matters here. So here the carbon dioxide it will stream more, it will reduces its number. Okay, we should consider only these two hydrocarbons and NO2. So even the pollutant A release agutte, even the catalyst in the like platinum, palladium, even the catalyst in the idu highly pollutant enagutte, ondu less pollutant agi convert maadukodutte. Okay, so this was the second method. And the third method, it is scrubbers. Okay, third method to control the air pollution, it is scrubber. So in the scrubber, so here even this is also a very simple method. It consists of a so here in the scrubber the method is that now it is a very simple mechanism. So here we can see a pipe like structure where the water will be passed. Okay, where the water will be passed, so we can see that there are certain space between. So when the water passes through this, the water will get drip. Okay, even the pipe line water pass maduvaga avan holes inda enagutte water ella release ಅಂತ ಆ ಒಂದು ಏರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಲ್ಫರ್ ಡೈಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಏನು ರಿಚ್ ಇದೆ ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನು ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಈಗ ಈ ಒಂದು ಪೈಪಿಂದ ಸಲ್ಫರ್ ಡೈಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಪಲ್ಯೂಟೆಂಟ್ ಏರ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೊ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ SO2 ಇದೆ. ಈ